All right, so I have Pedialyte Advanced Care. It has 33% more electrolytes. So I got this because it has more electrolytes in this. And I can just give a brief comparison to the normal Pedialyte, where the calories are actually lower in the Advanced Care than they are in the normal, as you can see right here. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and open this up and describe what it tastes like. See if it tastes similar to the regular Pedialyte or if it's different. So I'm going to go ahead and open this up. And I'm going to drink this without any ice, because I don't want to water it down at all. I want the full flavor of this when I'm taking it. So the flavor of this one right here is chilled cherry pomegranate. So I'm going to go ahead and pour this in. All right, so I'm going to pour in like a quarter of a glass full of this, and I'm going to try this. So it looks good, smells like pomegranate. Let's see how well it tastes, okay? It actually tastes really good. I'm kind of surprised because it has less calories in here. I was expecting something to be not as good. Maybe very bland, but it actually tastes good. So I'm comfortable with drinking this, especially because it has more electrolytes in here. All right, so that's a Pedialyte Advanced Care with 33% more electrolytes.